My overall experience with Bumrungrad has been surprisingly mind-blowing. My name is Siti. I'm from Jakarta, Indonesia. I'm a patient at Bumrungrad Hospital since 3 months ago. But in particular, with Bumrungrad, I was surprised that there are services, genetics. And for me, in my own experience, because I went to America, Australia, Japan to search for medical services, and I'm surprised that this genetics is already in Bumrungrad, Thailand. So the test that I did was cancer, genetics for cancer. My father 2 years ago has passed away from cancer. So I'm very interested to find out whether genetically I have cancer. And I also did the test for the heart because 12 years ago, my father has a bypass, heart bypass. Even though the heart bypass is at the age of 78, but I think that would be good to know if I have genetically I have heart problem.
So genetic testing at Bumrungrad International Hospital has been used in a variety of settings. Some people have genetic disease. Some people may have family history of genetic conditions. Some people may want to undergo family planning. They may want to know their own risk and whether or not they are a carrier of genetic conditions. Miss Siti actually came to us with her own concern because she has a strong family history of heart disease and also cancer disease. She would like to know if she has any risk to develop heart disease and cancer disease.
I feel Bumrungrad is very warm. It's very warm-hearted, and we are very, very, you know, sometimes you see nice place, but not nice doctors. Smart doctors, but not a nice personality. I think Bumrungrad has all in one package to have. You're not just having a great medical experience, but you also, they treated your heart as well. So they treated you as a human, not just as a patient, but as a part of a family, you know. I think that also a big part of why I felt very welcome to be treated in such a great hospitality with a great mind intact.